Hello, hello. This is Mike. I am also known as Creation Creator. This channel on YouTube I made recently, and this video is about my intention for the channel and who I am and what I'm doing. And I'm very excited to do this. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I've just never really felt prepared to do it. So I am a electronic musician. Known as Creation Creator, an amateur, I guess. I've been doing it for maybe 4 or 5 years, I believe. And the intention for this channel is for me to post music for you guys, for me to just share what I love to do through this channel, and also to incorporate my other passion, which is consciousness, spirituality, or if you want to say the changes on the planet that are happening, then the universal aspect of it, what I really want to do is incorporate that into my music. And I think the name Creation Creator is kind of like a symbol of my intention for doing this. I guess basically making music for me has been probably the most significant teacher, I guess you could say, for my spiritual journey. It's just, to me, making music is magic. When you make a song and you listen to it again, it's like you're listening to your own consciousness playing back to you. And there's just so many things I've learned from making music that have expanded my consciousness, and it's kind of something I've never really seen a lot of people talk about, so that's something I've really wanted to share and talk about with other people, and I figured doing it through a YouTube channel would be a great idea. And I have so many ideas to talk about it. I guess one quick example could be like having expectations about making music. Like, so many people would enjoy making music, but they are concerned that when they start doing it, it's not going to sound a certain way, and they can't do it, and so they don't even try. The same could be said for artists or writers or anything, and I feel like I could really help people like that. Because what it comes down to is there's no right or wrong way to make music or art or anything. You just have to do it and enjoy what you are making, because there's no right or wrong way to do it. Like, to me, it's been the greatest teacher, and I really want to talk about that and share my music and see if I can help some other people, maybe starting out musicians like me, or people who are seeking to expand consciousness, and a little bit about that. I guess what I'd like to say about that is it comes down to realizing that that's all just universal. Like, every religion is a different interpretation of the same thing. I mean, consciousness is something that exists beyond all words. It comes from the heart. There's 1,000 different names for the source or the divine, and it exists beyond all names, which is why there's so many names that attempt to confine it. But one thing I'd love to talk about more is how, to me, the most powerful way for it to be defined is just love. God is love. Every person just wants to be accepted. Every person just wants to be happy. And majority of people feel that the only way to do that is to get recognition from someone else, to win approval out there from society, and fall into all this silly conditioning. And I'd love to talk about how my journey has shown me that you have to learn that it's okay to love yourself. learning to love yourself is what really shows you that the truth you're looking for is already within you. It's already here. You just have to learn to accept yourself and love yourself as the divinity that you already are, which can be difficult. But I would love to talk about that so much with you guys. And I'd love to make some music and share it with you guys, and maybe some other random stuff like games, or maybe even music tutorials. I use Fruity Loops Studio and Silent Synthesizer. If I can figure out how to record some of that stuff, I'd love to do some tutorials and like make a song while recording it. That would be awesome. And so, anyway, that's my intention for this channel. And one more thing I guess I should say is this goes for making music and consciousness as well, is I don't have anything to prove from making music or making these videos, or I don't have something I'm trying to specifically achieve or gain the approval of someone by doing this. I want to do this because I love doing this, and that in itself is the reason why I'm doing it. But also, of course, if people could gain something from this, that would be amazing. And so that's my intention for this. I'm new to making videos of myself, so this is interesting seeing myself. That's why I keep glancing down. So anyway, I have some songs I'm going to start uploading and some random stuff, and I'd love to do some like guided meditations with my music, where I like figure out how to record my voice and do some like spacey stuff with me talking about guided meditations and stuff. I can't wait to do that. I'm going to figure out how to do it. And so anyway, that's what this is. That's who I am. I'm 24. I graduated from college 2 years ago, and I worked for a while, and then I got tired of it and I quit. And so now I'm kind of just hanging out doing this. And that, I guess that's it. And that is the end of this video, and I shall be making more songs and random videos, and I hope you guys enjoy it. See ya.